The Quad, an informal strategic dialogue between the United States, Japan, Australia and India, is essentially a tool for containing China and defending the U.S. hegemony, said Chinese Foreign Ministry spokesman Zhao Lijian on Friday at a press briefing in Beijing.
中国维护美国霸权的工具，这是在人为的挑动对立，破坏国际团结与合作。我想强调的是，冷战早已结束，企图构建遏制中国的所谓的联盟， 不得人心，也没有出路。相关国家应该彻底摒弃早已过时的冷战思维，改正推行集团对抗和地缘博弈的错误做法，为地区和平稳定发挥建设性作用。